How can I make my body physically fit? 20 effective tips to lose belly fat. Before all else, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel Frey Elmer Egoats Ebol. Subscribe is the key to watch more updated videos on health. Back to the topic now. Belly fat is more than a nuisance that makes your clothes feel tight. It's seriously harmful. This type of fat, referred to as visceral fat, is a major risk factor for type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and other conditions. Many health organizations use BMI, body mass index, to classify weight and predict the risk of metabolic disease. However, this is misleading, as people with excess belly fat are at an increased risk even if they look thin on the outside. Though losing fat from this area can be difficult, there are several things you can do to reduce excess abdominal fat. Here are 20 effective tips to lose belly fat, backed by scientific studies. 1. Eat plenty of soluble fiber. Soluble fiber absorbs water and forms a gel that helps slow down food as it passes through your digestive system. It may help you lose weight by increasing fullness and reducing calorie absorption. Try to include plenty of high-fiber foods in your weight loss diet. 2. Avoid foods that contain trans fats. Trans fats are created by pumping hydrogen into unsaturated fats, such as soybean oil. They're found in some margarines and spreads and also often added to packaged foods. These fats have been linked to inflammation, heart disease, insulin resistance, and abdominal fat gain in observational and animal studies. To help reduce belly fat and protect your health, read ingredient labels carefully and stay away from products that contain trans fats. These are often listed as partially hydrogenated fats. 3. Don't drink too much alcohol. Alcohol can have health benefits in small amounts but is seriously harmful if you drink too much. Research suggests that too much alcohol can also make you gain belly fat. Cutting back on alcohol may help reduce your waist size. You don't need to give it up altogether, but limiting the amount you drink in a single day can help. Excessive alcohol intake has been associated with increased belly fat. If you need to reduce your waistline, consider drinking alcohol in moderation or abstaining completely. 4. Eat a high-protein diet. Protein is an extremely important nutrient for weight control. High protein intake increases the release of the fullness hormone, which decreases appetite and promotes fullness. Protein also raises your metabolic rate and helps you retain muscle mass during weight loss. High protein foods, such as fish, lean meat, and beans, are ideal if you're trying to shed some extra pounds around your waist. 5. Reduce your stress levels. Stress can make you gain belly fat by triggering the adrenal glands to produce cortisol, also known as the stress hormone. To help reduce belly fat, engage in pleasurable activities that relieve stress. Practicing yoga or meditation can be effective methods. Stress may promote fat gain around your waist. Minimizing stress should be one of your priorities if you're trying to lose weight. 6. Don't eat a lot of sugary foods. Sugar contains fructose, which has been linked to several chronic diseases when consumed in excess. Excessive sugar intake is a major cause of weight gain in many people. Limit your intake of candy and processed foods high in added sugar. 7. Do aerobic exercise. Cardio. Aerobic exercise cardio is an effective way to improve your health and burn calories. In any case, the frequency and duration of your exercise program are more important than its intensity. Aerobic exercise is an effective weight loss method. Studies suggest it's particularly effective in slimming your waistline. 8. Cut back on carbs, especially refined carbs. Reducing your carb intake can be very beneficial for losing fat, including abdominal fat. Diets with under 50 grams of carbs per day cause belly fat loss in overweight people, those at risk of type 2 diabetes, and women with polycystic ovary syndrome, PCOS. A high intake of refined carbs is associated with excessive belly fat. Consider reducing your carb intake or replacing refined carbs in your diet with healthy carb sources, such as whole grains, legumes, or vegetables. 9. Replace some of your cooking fats with coconut oil. Coconut oil is one of the healthiest fats you can eat. To boost belly fat loss, it's best to take about 2 tablespoons, 30 milliliters, of coconut oil per day, which is the amount used in most of the studies reporting good results. Coconut oil is still high in calories. Instead of adding extra fat to your diet, replace some of the fats you're already eating with coconut oil. Studies suggest that using coconut oil instead of other cooking oils may help reduce abdominal fat. 10. Perform resistance training, lift weights. Resistance training, also known as weight lifting or strength training, is important for preserving and gaining muscle mass. If you decide to start lifting weights, it's a good idea to get advice from a certified personal trainer. Strength training can be an important weight loss strategy and may help reduce belly fat. Studies suggest it's even more effective in combination with aerobic exercise. 11. Avoid sugar-sweetened beverages. Sugar-sweetened beverages are loaded with liquid fructose, which can make you gain belly fat. Sugary beverages appear to be even worse than high-sugar foods. To lose belly fat, it's best to completely avoid sugar-sweetened beverages such as soda, punch, and sweet tea, as well as alcoholic mixers containing sugar. Avoiding all liquid forms of sugar, such as sugar-sweetened beverages, is very important if you're trying to shed some extra pounds. 12. Get plenty of restful sleep. Sleep is important for many aspects of your health, including weight. Studies show that people who don't get enough sleep tend to gain more weight, which may include belly fat. The condition known as sleep apnea, where breathing stops intermittently during the night, has also been linked to excess visceral fat. In addition to sleeping at least 7 hours per night, make sure you're getting sufficient quality sleep. If you suspect you may have sleep apnea or another sleep disorder, speak to a doctor and get treated. Sleep deprivation is linked to an increased risk of weight gain. Getting enough high-quality sleep should be one of your main priorities if you plan to lose weight and improve your health. 13. Track your food intake and exercise. Many things can help you lose weight and belly fat, but consuming fewer calories than your body needs for weight maintenance is key. 53. Trusted source. Keeping a food diary or using an online food tracker or app can help you monitor your calorie intake. This strategy has been shown to be beneficial for weight loss. In addition, food tracking tools help you see your intake of protein, carbs, fiber, and micronutrients. Many also allow you to record your exercise and physical activity. As a general weight loss advice, it's always a good idea to keep track of what you're eating. Keeping a food diary or using an online food tracker are two of the most popular ways to do this. 14. Eat fatty fish every week. Fatty fish are incredibly healthy. They're rich in quality protein and omega-3 fats that protect you from disease. Some evidence suggests that these omega-3 fats may also help reduce visceral fat. Aim to get 2 to 3 servings of fatty fish per week. Good choices include salmon, herring, sardines, mackerel, and anchovies. Eating fatty fish or taking omega-3 supplements may improve your overall health. Some evidence also suggests it may reduce belly fat in people with fatty liver disease. 15. Stop drinking fruit juice. Although fruit juice provides vitamins and minerals, it's just as high in sugar as soda and other sweetened beverages. Drinking large amounts may carry the same risk of abdominal fat gain. An 8-ounce 240 ml serving of unsweetened apple juice contains 24 grams of sugar, half of which is fructose. To help reduce excess belly fat, replace fruit juice with water, unsweetened iced tea, or sparkling water with a wedge of lemon or lime. When it comes to fat gain, fruit juice can be just as bad as sugary soda. Consider avoiding all sources of liquid sugar to increase your chance of successfully losing weight. 16. Add apple cider vinegar to your diet. Drinking apple cider vinegar has impressive health benefits, including lowering blood sugar levels. It contains acetic acid, which has been shown to reduce abdominal fat storage in several animal studies. In a 12-week controlled study in obese men, those who took 1 tablespoon 15 milliliters of apple cider vinegar per day lost half an inch 1.4 centimeters from their waists. Taking 1 to 2 tablespoons 15 to 30 milliliters of apple cider vinegar per day is safe for most people and may lead to modest fat loss. However, be sure to dilute it with water, as undiluted vinegar can erode the enamel on your teeth. Apple cider vinegar may help you lose some weight. Animal studies suggest it may reduce belly fat. 17. Eat probiotic foods or take a probiotic supplement. Probiotics are bacteria found in some foods and supplements. They have many health benefits, including improved gut health and enhanced immune function. Researchers have found that different types of bacteria play a role in weight regulation and that having the right balance can help with weight loss, including loss of belly fat. Probiotic supplements typically contain several types of bacteria, so make sure you purchase one that provides one or more of these bacterial strains. Taking probiotic supplements may promote a healthy digestive system. Studies also suggest that beneficial gut bacteria may promote weight loss. 18. Try intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting has recently become very popular for weight loss. It's an eating pattern that cycles between periods of eating and periods of fasting. One popular method involves 24-hour fasts once or twice a week. Another consists of fasting every day for 16 hours and eating all your food within an 8-hour period. In a review of studies on intermittent fasting and alternate day fasting, people experienced a 4-7% decrease in abdominal fat within 6 to 24 weeks. Intermittent fasting is an eating pattern that alternates between periods of eating and fasting. Studies suggest that it may be one of the most effective ways of losing weight and belly fat. 19. Drink green tea. Green tea is an exceptionally healthy beverage. It contains caffeine and the antioxidant epigallocatechin gallate, EGCG, both of which appear to boost metabolism. EGCG is a catechin, which several studies suggest may be effective in losing belly fat. The effect may be strengthened when green tea consumption is combined with exercise. Regularly drinking green tea has been linked to weight loss, though it's probably not effective on its own and best combined with exercise. 20. Change your lifestyle and combine different methods. Just doing one of the items on this list won't have a big effect on its own. If you want good results, you need to combine different methods that have been shown to be effective. Interestingly, many of these are things generally associated with healthy eating and an overall healthy lifestyle. Therefore, changing your lifestyle for the long term is the key to losing your belly fat and keeping it off. When you have healthy habits and eat real food, fat loss tends to follow as a natural side effect. That's all for this video. Again, please subscribe for more updates on how to be physically fit. I'm your partner in health, Frey Elmer Egoats Ebol, saying God bless you all. Keep safe.